The prize for the best state nodal official goes to Sri R.R. Mohanty, Senior Manager HR from NTPC Limited, Nyanapalli, Bhubaneswar. Prizes to be awarded to 20 National Energy Conservation Awards winners in the first session will now commence the Energy Conservation Award distribution ceremony by acknowledging the winners of the first and the second prizes for their outstanding performances. Zonal Railways, the first prize is being awarded to Northern Railways, New Delhi. The annual savings made are amounting to ₹5,291 lakhs. May I call upon Shri Mehta Singh, Chief Electrical Engineer, to receive the award. The second prize is being awarded to South East Central Railway, Bilaspur in Chhattisgarh. Shri Arunendra Kumar, General Manager, will receive the award. There are three award subcategories in the thermal power station sector. Gas-fired plants with greater than 100 megawatt capacity. There is only one prize. The first prize in this category goes to NTPC, Kawas, Gujarat. The annual savings made by them is ₹441 lakhs. Shri Shankar Das, General Manager, will receive the award. Coal-fired plants with greater than 100 megawatt capacity. The first prize in this category goes to captive power plant Vedanta Aluminium Limited, Jharsuguda, Orissa. May I request Shri Prabir Kumar Mazumdar, Chief Operation Office Power, to receive the award. The second prize has been awarded to Adani Power Limited, Gujarat. Shri Jayadev Nanda, Chief Operation Office Power, will receive the award. Coal-fired plants with less than 100 megawatt capacity. The first prize in this category goes to captive power plant Chunar Cement Factory, a unit of Jayaprakash Associates Limited, Chunar, Uttar Pradesh. The annual savings achieved by them is 785 lakhs. May I request Shri Radhe Shyam Sharma, President, to receive the award. State-designated agencies are established under the Energy Conservation Act in order to recognize excellent work undertaken by them in promotion of energy efficiency in their states. These awards are being presented to them. The first prize is being awarded to Maharashtra Energy Development Agency, Pune. I'd like to request Shri Anand M. Nimaye, Director General, to receive the award. The second prize is backed by Energy Management Center, Kerala, Thiruvananthapuram. Shri K.M. Dharesan Unathan, Director, will receive the award. In the hospital section, there are two award subcategories in the sector. Hospitals with more than 10 lakh units per year consumption. The first prize in this category goes to Fortis Hospitals Limited, Mumbai in Maharashtra. The annual savings achieved in hospital is rupees 86 lakhs. May I invite Shri Varun Khanna, Regional Director, to receive the award. The second prize is being awarded to MMRI Kamalanayam Bajaj Hospital, Aurangabad, Maharashtra. Shri C.P. Tripathi, Trustee and Chairman, Management Committee, receives the prize. Hospitals with less than 10 lakh units per year consumption. The first prize in this category goes to Division Railway Hospital, Northeastern Railway, Izzatnagar, Bareilly, Uttar Pradesh. I request V. Ramachandran, General Manager, to receive the award. The second prize is being awarded to Divisional Railway Hospital, South Central Railway, Andhra Pradesh. Shri Gangaram Agarwal, Chief Electrical Engineer, will receive the prize. Office buildings, there are two award subcategories in this sector, buildings with more than 10 lakh units per year consumption. The first prize in this category goes to Divisional Railway Manager, DRM, Office Building, Ahmedabad, Gujarat. The annual savings made by them is rupees 13 lakhs. I request Shri Sunil Kumar Goel, Chief Electrical Engineer, to receive the award. The second prize is being awarded to Infosys Limited, Software Development, Block C&8, Pune, Maharashtra. Shri Rohan Mayur Parikh, Head of Infrastructure and Green Initiative, is to receive the award. Buildings with less than 10 lakh units per year consumption. The first prize in this category goes to Divisional Railway Manager Office, Ambala Cant, Haryana. May I request Shri R.K. Gupta, Senior Divisional Electrical Engineer, to receive the award. The second prize is being awarded to the Office of the Divisional Railway Manager, Northeastern Railway, Varanasi, Uttar Pradesh. Shri V. Ramachandran, General Manager, will receive the prize. BPO buildings. The first prize in this category goes to Infosys BPO Limited, Jaipur in Rajasthan. The savings made by them is rupees 32 lakhs. May I request Shri Swaminathan D., Chief Executive Officer, to receive the award. In the hotel category, 5-star and above, the recipient of the second prize is the Leela Palace, Bangalore, Karnataka. Sri Andrew Hendrian, General Manager, will receive the award on behalf of the hotel. We only have one prize in the sector of textiles. The first prize in this sector goes to Zenitex Private Limited, Surat in Gujarat. The unit was also the recipient of the first prize in 2011 as well. They have made an annual savings of Rs. 31 lakhs. I request Sri Viral Sudhir Bhai Desai, Chief Executive Officer, to receive the first prize. In the category of tire, the second prize is being awarded to Balakrishnan Industries Limited, Aurangabad, Maharashtra. Sri Konnol Sinare, Senior Vice President of Operation, received the prize. In the automobile manufacturing, there are two award subcategories in the sector. Large, the first prize goes to Mahindra and Mahindra Limited, Andhra Pradesh. The plant has recorded an annual energy savings of Rs. 539 lakhs. Vijay Khara, Senior Vice President, Manufacturing Operation, receives the prize. The second prize is awarded to Ashok Leyland Limited, Pantnagar, Uttarakhand. Shri Alok Kumar Gupta, Plant Director, will receive the prize. Automobile Manufacturing Ancillary. The second prize is awarded to Ashok Leyland Limited, Alwar, Rajasthan. Shri Ashok Kumar Chopra, Chief Executive Officer, received the prize. There are two award subcategories in the sector cement. In the clinker and grinding category of the cement sector, the first prize goes to Dalmia Cement Bharat Limited, Tamil Nadu. The plant has achieved an annual savings of 1,115 lakhs. Shri R. A. Krishna Kumar, Executive Director, will receive the prize. The second prize is awarded to Madras Cements Limited from Tamil Nadu. Shri S. Shanmugam, Vice President, Manufacturing, will receive the prize. In grinding units of the cement sector, the second prize is being awarded to ACC Limited Cement Works in Karnataka. May I request Shri Rajiv K. Kurumthattil, Director Plant, to receive the prize. Moving on now to ceramics. In the ceramics sector, Asian Granito India Limited Gujarat is the recipient of the second prize. Shri Suresh Kumar Bikabai Patel Associate Production will receive the prize. In the chemical sector, Bayer Crop Science Limited, Ankleshwar, Gujarat is the recipient of the first prize. They've recorded an annual energy saving of Rs. 182 lakhs. Shri Shah Rajesh Kumar Babulal, Vice President, Manufacturing, Service and Sourcing, will receive the prize. The second prize is being awarded to SI Group India Limited, Russell Unit in Maharashtra. Shri Animesh Chakrabarti, Operations Director, will receive the award. Dairy sector, the first prize is being awarded to Heritage Foods India Limited, Chittor in Andhra Pradesh. An annual savings of 52 lakhs has been recorded by the dairy. Shri K. Durga Prasad Rao, Chief Operating Office, receives the prize. The recipient of the second prize in the dairy sector is Surat District Cooperative Milk Producers Union Limited in Surat in Gujarat. Shri Manansbhai, Acting Chairman, is requested to receive the prize. In drugs and pharmaceuticals, the first prize is being awarded to Shilpa Medicare Limited, Raichur in Karnataka, for recording the savings of Rs. 65 lakhs. Shri Vishnukant Putada, Managing Director, received the prize. The second prize is being awarded to IOL Chemicals and Pharmaceuticals Limited, Barnala in Punjab. Shri Vijay Singla, Executive Director, will receive the prize. Edible Oil and Vanaspati, the second prize in this sector goes to Ruchi Soya Industries Limited, Butibori, Maharashtra. Shri Pramod Kulwal, Technical Director, has received the prize on behalf of the company. In the fertilizer sector, the first prize goes to Gujarat Narmada Valley Fertilizers and Chemicals Limited, Bharuch in Gujarat. The unit has made a savings of 219 lakhs. Now, request Shri Parang Kishan Ram Masare, Chief General Manager, to receive the prize. The second prize goes to Indian Farmer Fertilizer Cooperative Limited, Phulpur Unit 2, Uttar Pradesh. Shri Sujit Singh, Senior Executive Director, will receive the prize.